Hi everyone, it's PT Jen here, and here's a very quick demonstration of my killer life-changing holiday fat burning workout. You don't have to be on holiday to do it. Wherever you are, you can do it because you don't need any equipment. So whether you're at home, whether you're in the gym, it still works. Whether you're outside, inside, again, you're only using your own body weight. So let's get started. Four moves, 45 seconds per move. Front lunge to start with, jumping lunges. Front foot, arms the same side as the foot, and swap. Keeping the back heel up, just go at your own pace. If you want to make it harder, just go as fast as you can there. Second move is break dances, so assume the plank position, get your bum out of the sky, drop it down here, and then kick through and hop back. Kick through and hop back if you want to make it harder. Open up and hop back. Open up and hop back like that. So again, go at your own pace. You can always slow down the movement if you think it's a little bit too challenging, and then as you progress and get fitter, you can make it harder. Third is jumping squats. So you want to assume the squat position, tuck the bottom under, tummy nice and tight, dip nice and low, and then jump forward, stay low, land in the squat, and jump back. Jump forward, and then jump back. You want to make it harder, you can jump onto a step, or a sturdy platform, anything that's nice and stable, if you want to add some height, because it makes it far more challenging. Final exercise, everyone's favourite, that's why we save it till last, mountain climbers. Dropping the bum down, assuming that plank position, front hook hovers, one, two, three, go as fast as you can for the 45 seconds, and then if you want to make it harder, then bring the elbow to the outside of the knee, which makes it slightly more challenging. So there you go, four exercises, only using body weight, suitable for anybody, depending on how fit or unfit you believe you are, but then you can actually learn to progress as the more practice you have. So hope you enjoy it. Let me know as always how you get on, and I wish you a wonderful day. Take care.